I didn't know my mother for a long time. She told me every day to look at my skin and to know where it comes from, but she didn't speak about how she felt. In my culture, you don't just start asking too many questions. My aunt said, "Do you know who your mother is?" She says, "Me and your mom, we were soldiers as children." It took a long time for her to open up to me. And every time I would hear something new, I'd be like, who is my mom? Who is she?